रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स इनटू अल्कोहल एंड हाइड्रोकार्बन। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ वी कैन रिड्यूस द एल्डिहाइड्स एंड कीटोन्स इनटू वेरियस फॉर्म्स। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिडक्शन ऑफ दिस कार्बोनिल ग्रुप। इट मे इज प्रेजेंट इन एल्डिहाइड एज वेल एज इन कीटोन्स, सो इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इनटू अल्कोहल और इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू एल्केन्स, यानी जो सी डबल बॉन्ड ओ है दैट कैन चेंज इन टू ओ एच ग्रुप हेयर। दिस कैन बी रिड्यूस्ड इन टू दिस हाइड्रोक्सिल ग्रुप और इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू द हाइड्रोकार्बन बाई रिप्लेसिंग दिस ऑक्सीजन एटम बाय द टू हाइड्रोजन एटम्स। सो बाय द रिडक्शन ऑफ एल्डिहाइड एंड कीटोन्स इट कैन बी कन्वर्टेड इन टू एल्केन एंड एल्कोहल्स। सो that will depends upon the reducing agent what we are using. First is catalytic hydrogenation. इसमें हमें क्या use कर सकते हैं? We can use this using hydrogen gas and metal catalysts like nickel, palladium and platinum that can act as a catalyst and at a high pressure hydrogen gas reduce the C double bond O into the alcohols. Second one is lithium aluminium hydride. Again, it is a very important reducing agent and it is also a very strong reducing agent as compared to the sodium borohydrate. Sodium borohydrate is a mild reducing agent as compared to the lithium aluminium hydride. One of the limitation of lithium aluminium hydride is that agar hum isko use karte hain to this reagent can reduce other polarizable group like C cyanide group. Agar kahin एल्कोहल एल्डिहाइड और कीटोन्स के अंदर सी ट्रिपल बॉन्ड एन है या सी ट्रिपल बॉन्ड सी डबल बॉन्ड एन है या एन डबल बॉन्ड ओ है। फॉर एग्जांपल अगर कहीं एल्डिहाइड और कीटोन्स के अंदर सपोज साइनाइड ग्रुप प्रेजेंट है या एन डबल बॉन्ड ओ ग्रुप प्रेजेंट है तो लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड क्या करता है, ये उसको भी रिड्यूस कर सकता है, उसको भी रिड्यूस कर देता है। और अगर कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड है तो उनको भी ये रिड्यूस कर देता है। सो इट इज अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट। अनदर लिमिटेशन ऑफ लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड इज दैट इट इज ओनली यूज्ड इन ऑर्गेनिक सॉल्वेंट्स। हम ईथर के अंदर इसको यूज कर सकते हैं, वाटर के अंदर इसको यूज नहीं कर सकते बिकॉज इट डिकम्पोज बाय वाटर। तो दूसरा जो रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट है वो है सोडियम बोरोहाइड्राइड। इट इज अ माइल्डर as compared to the lithium aluminium hydride. So it does not reduce any polarizable group. Agar aldehyde or ketone ke andar kahin carbon carbon double bond present hai ya cyanide group present hai ya aur kahin koi unsaturation hai polarizable group hai to usko ye reduce nahi karta hai. That's why it is used for the selective reduction of the carbonyl group. Then second reduction that can be done to convert this C double bond O carbonyl group into the that CH2 group, yani inko hydrocarbon mein agar hame convert karna ho to we can also done this C double bond O into the CH2. To usko kisse kar sakte hain? There are various name reactions. First is zinc amalgam in presence of concentrated HCl. That is the Clemmensian reduction. That is very important reduction. इसमें हमें क्या use करना होता है? We have to use the zinc in amalgamated with the mercury and presence of concentrated HCl and heat. That can be converted. C double bond O can be converted into the CH2 group. Second one is the hydrogen in presence of QH, and this is known as the Wolff-Kirchner reduction. This is also very important. Reduction of this aldehyde and ketones into the hydrocarbons. Now, using all these information like lithium aluminium hydride and all reducing agent, first question is that how can we convert this benzaldehyde into the benzyl alcohol? So, हमें क्या convert करना है? We have to convert this benzaldehyde into the benzyl alcohol. तो यहाँ क्या conversion हो रहा है? ये कार्बोनिल ग्रुप को अल्कोहल में कन्वर्ट हो रहे हैं। दिस इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू द ओएच ग्रुप। तो कैसे इसको हम कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं? बाय यूजिंग ऑल द रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट्स। सर वी कैन यूज ऑल द रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट्स लाइक लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड एंड NaBH4 or yeah, nickel, palladium, platinum in presence of H2 gas at high pressure, we can convert this benzaldehyde into the benzyl alcohol. So in that we can use any of these reducing agent. But if we have some alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde, then in that case we have to use a certain, or hame dhyan mein rakhna hai ki hame kaun sa reducing agent use karna padega isme. For example, if we have this, if we have a CH3CH double bond CHCHO, agar yahan we are using this aldehyde and there is a unsaturation is present, और अगर हम यहाँ लिथियम एल्युमिनियम हाइड्राइड यूज करते हैं या निकल प्लैटिनम यूज करते हैं और हाइड्रोजन गैस यूज करते हैं, तो व्हाट हैपन, ऑब्वियसली सीएचओ दैट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू द अल्कोहल ग्रुप बिकॉज इट इज द ऑल आर द स्ट्रॉन्ग रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट, वेयर एज इट इज ऑल्सो रिड्यूस दिस कार्बन कार्बन डबल बॉन्ड यानी अनसेचुरेशन को भी रिड्यूस करके दैट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू द हाइड्रोकार्बन. It reduces all the polarizable group present in aldehyde or ketone. So, and same case with nickel, platinum and palladium, they can also reduce all the unsaturation or the polarizable group present in the that aldehyde or and unsaturated aldehyde or ketones. So, no unsaturation will be there as these are the strong reducing agent. But if we use this sodium borohydride, then this unsaturation will not get reduced. This will remain as there. Only the reduction of the CHO group, that is the converted of CHO group into the alcohol, will taken place, and this unsaturation will remain as such. So, because why? This is remain as such because NaBH4 is a mild reducing agent. ये क्या है? Mild reducing agent है. तो ये केवल और केवल CHO group या ketone group अगर उसमें present है, तो उसी को ये alcohol में convert करेगा. बाकी किसी को ये alcohol में convert, बाकी किसी का reduction नहीं करता है. अगर कोई भी polarizable group है, तो उसका ये reduction नहीं करता है. Then in this example, we are using this lithium aluminium hydride in presence of ether. What is this? Again, this is the strong reducing agent. So ye bhi hamare paas kya hai? Strong reducing agent hai. So agar this, what is this? This is the cinnamaldehyde is there. Yeah, this is the cinnamaldehyde, and when we are using the lithium aluminium hydride, so it will convert it into this 3-phenylpropane-1-ol. So because it is a strong reducing agent, first of all this CHO group is converted into the alcohol group, and CH double bond CH, that is unsaturation, that is also converted and reduced into the CH2CH2. So because lithium aluminium hydride is a strong reducing agent, so it will reduce all other unsaturation or polarizable group present in the aldehyde. So we can convert the cinnamaldehyde into this alcohol. Now another very important reaction, that is Mervyn-Pontryagin reaction, that is also known as MPV reaction. In this reaction we are using this ketone, and when this ketone is react with isopropyl alcohol in presence of the aluminium isopropoxide, then it is converted into this alcohol. So ketone is converted into secondary alcohol. This is converted into secondary alcohol, and this isopropyl alcohol is converted into ketone. This is converted into a ketone. This is converted into ketone. So again, this is also the reduction of ketone into alcohols. Yahan par you can see this carbonyl group is converted into the alcohol, and by using this isopropyl alcohol, this is also a secondary alcohol. and ketone is converted into secondary alcohol, and this secondary alcohol is converted into ketone. This is just reverse of the open or oxidation of the secondary alcohol. वहाँ पर क्या था कि secondary alcohol को हम oxidize करा रहे थे in presence of ketone, in compensation of ketone, and that is the acetone. और secondary alcohol convert हो रहा था ketone के अंदर. यहाँ क्या हो रहा है, ketone is converted into secondary alcohol. So it is just reverse of the open or oxidation of the secondary alcohols. नेक्स्ट रिडक्शन इज द नेम रिएक्शन दैट इज नोन एज द क्लेमेंशन रिडक्शन. इसमें इफ वी यूज कीटोन एंड वी हैव टू लर्न रिमेंबर दैट वी आर यूजिंग दिस amalgamated zinc in presence of the concentrated HCl and heating it. Now this what happened, this carbonyl group is converted into the CH2 group, because यहाँ पर क्लेमेंशन रिडक्शन में क्या होता है कि जो कार्बोनिल ग्रुप है दैट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू द हाइड्रोकार्बन ग्रुप. सो इफ वी हैव सपोज वी हैव एल्डिहाइड, अगर हमारे पास एल्डिहाइड है तो दैट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू सीएच थ्री ग्रुप, और अगर हमारे पास कीटोनिक ग्रुप है तो दैट विल कन्वर्टेड इनटू सीएच टू ग्रुप. सो हेयर दिस इज द कीटोन, this is the ketone is there, so it is converted into the CH2 group. We can use Clemmensen reduction in cyclic ring also. This is the cyclohexanone and this is the ketonic part here. This is the ketonic part. Again, if we use the zinc, amalgamated zinc in presence of concentrated HCl and heat, that is converted into the cyclohexane. Again, this C double bond O is converted into CH2 and we get the cyclohexane. What is this? This is acetophenone and it is also a ketone. And now when we again using this reducing agent, Clemmensen reducing agent, then it is converted into ethylbenzene. Again, this carbon double bond O ketonic group is converted into CH2 group. Next one is the Wolf-Krishna reduction, and this again we are using this taking an example of cyclohexanone. This is the cyclic ketone, and what we are using in the Wolf-Krishna reduction, that is the hydrogen. We are using this hydrogen. Hydrogen is hydrogen is NH2 group in presence of KOH. So this method is important for those carbonyl compound in which the R group is stable to base but not to the acids. So when we are using this, it will convert it again into the cyclohexane. Cyclobutanone, again by using NH2 hydrogen in presence of KOH, again this ketone group will convert it into what? That will convert it into CH2. So we get the cyclobutane ring. So cyclic ketone is sensitive to acids, so the ring may be opened by protonation of C double bond O group. So that's why अगर हम और कोई रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट यूज करेंगे तो देर इज अ चांसेस ऑफ ओपनिंग ऑफ द रिंग व्हेन देर इज द प्रोटोनेशन ऑफ दिस कार्बोनिल ग्रुप. अगर हम और कोई रिड्यूसिंग एजेंट यूज करते हैं तो इसका अगर प्रोटोनेशन होगा तो देर इज द चांसेस ऑफ ओपनिंग ऑफ दिस रिंग. लेकिन अगर हमारे को रिंग इसको एज इट इज रखनी है और इसको रिड्यूस भी करना है, देन वी हैव टू यूज दिस Wolf-Krishna रिडक्शन और द Clemmensen रिडक्शन, by which the ring will remain intact and that ketonic group is converted into the hydrocarbon group. Now there are some various reducing agent also. Agar hum aldehyde or ketone ko reduce kare by HI, agar hum HI ko use karte hain in presence of red phosphorus and heat, in presence of the red phosphorus and heating, this, suppose this is the aldehyde, or we can say it is acetaldehyde, and when we use this HI in presence of red phosphorescent heat, it is converted into a ethene molecule. Again, it is converted into hydrocarbon. Second is reductive amination. अगर कोई भी aldehyde या ketone को हम amine से reaction करें, तो what happen when we do the amination, one of this oxygen and two of these hydrogens are replaced, and after losing this water molecule, one of this oxygen and two hydrogen from NH3, it will form this structure that is imine. And when we do the reduction in presence of nickel, platinum or palladium and hydrogen gas, that will convert it into this amines, that is converted into amines, that is converted into amines. So all these are various reducing agents and reducing method by which we can convert the aldehyde or ketone into alcohols or hydrocarbons, and in last, that is reductive amination, by which we can convert the aldehyde or ketone into amines.